people say to me all the time, and it's probably something that is funny, is like, you only signed in China for the money. Well, I turned down double from the Middle East. Why didn't I choose there? I didn't choose there because I want to play in front of 50,000 people every week. I want to have the feeling of belonging to a fans and to a top club, and I want to be involved in being a bridge from Australia to China.